So I will rendezvous with you there about 1 o'clock, something like that.
Yeah, yeah, we'll come here. We'll say we'll be there waiting for you at one.
Caught in the Act on my YouTube channel.
I'm probably just going to bring my GoPro, I think, and my drone, maybe like a 9, basically.
Sounds good, bro.
Sweet.
All right, buddy. See you in a bit, man. Bye.
Bye.
Yo, welcome back, guys, to another video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, comment below the video with any questions. We're on another mission today, and the mission is on. I've just got to see the sea. It is looking absolutely howling today. It's the nicest strong wind forecast that we've had for a while. I haven't managed to go out kiting anywhere near as much as I would have liked recently. It's a special day to get one of these sessions with the boys here in the UK. I haven't seen Hadlow in ages either. It's always good to ride as a crew, and Hadlow, Sam and James, the original crew for me, so it's gonna be an epic freeride project catch up. And in terms of progression in kiting, if you wanna progress your riding, regardless of what style that is, whether it's wake style, freestyle, big air, I mean, racing's also a really good example of it. You need to be riding with a crew, with friends, with competitors, with, you know, anyone that pushes your level. And that's a really important topic when it comes to progressing your kiting, and something that isn't mentioned enough, and also a reason why you see like all the big air riders nowadays all hanging out together, all going to the same places, hanging out at the same destinations, because riding together is fun and creates progression. But I'm looking forward to seeing what the boys are putting down. Let's get on the boat into the mish. Let's get wet. It is feeling howling windy, but I'm pretty sure this crossing is going to get hectic. The boys! Hadlow, what's up, buddy? How are you?
It's been ages, hasn't it?
Yeah, too long, man.
I better just do some butters, you know?
Yeah, exactly. I've got some butter boards.
Keep the rep going.
Just a quick lap.
Oh, Aaron's got his foil, his wing board.
I've got 2 freshies.
I still make it.
It's like he's going on an international trip. My new ergonomic iron harness. Fresh 8 meter dice.
Your bar's not looking that bad. What's going on?
Got to warm up these days.
Pretty straight from the design department. Tested.
when it couldn't get any better. That hand just pulls out the wing setup. Got the Axis R on here. Hadlow on the wing!
Wait, 360's in the bag.
Oh, mate, I can't wait. Boys,
nice one.
Big up,
dude, hang on,
big up, success.